I just wanted to flip on the camera and talk to you guys because it's been a hot minute and so much has been going on. It's like Friday night and I'm sitting in front of my window and it's like 6:40. The sun's gonna start setting soon. So it's just like a very cozy time and I'm in like a big sweatshirt and I just wanted to be fall so bad this whole week. I was like drinking the new, what is it called? Harvest honey latte from Pete's, really wanting it to be fall, but it was like still 90 degrees where I live, so we're hoping. So I started off my senior year in September. No, what am I saying? I started off my senior year in August and started a new job in August. And just like my friend moved to San Francisco and all these just things. My brother went to college, so like that's been a huge transition, like in my house and stuff. So there's just been a lot going on that, and then with school, I just have so much to do in my classes and I have so many fun things in my classes that I really want to share with you guys because it's like perfect education major content. But I've just been out of my like YouTube grind and like getting into things. The beginning of this year, I was like so in it. I was like every Thursday, every Sunday, it was like my perfect upload schedule. So I just haven't been able to find that balance yet. So that's why I've not been as consistent here, but I'm really looking forward to getting into it again because this is my passion. This is what I love. This is like my creative outlet, and I really think it's important for everyone to have a creative outlet because it just like does something to your soul. You know what I mean? When you have something to do that makes you really happy. So I'll figure that out when it comes. I'm not stressed. I'm trying to really live life right now, very in the moment and very like listening to my intuition. So if I'm really busy, I'm just not gonna worry about it. Like I'm not gonna put the pressure on myself. My new job is taking up so much of my just like mental energy. And I kind of think I'm gonna make a whole video on it, but I'll just mention it here because this is like a life update. I got a job at my church as the youth minister. So I do two youth groups. I run it every week. It's a middle school youth group and then a high school youth group. So it's really fun to be able to interact with kids and work with kids from actually different age groups than what I'm looking to teach. So it's been a good experience. So far, I had my first event like last weekend, I think it was. So it's definitely completely out of my comfort zone. Have never done anything like this before, but I'm passionate about it and I wanted to try it out. So I'm doing it and I just love the kids. I've known them for a long time because I've been volunteering with them. So I just really wanted to continue developing relationships with them and just providing a space for them to like learn about God and just like hang out and be friends, like make friends and like play games. We're really have a really fun time. So that's been huge. It's been a lot, a little overwhelming, definitely a lot of like, and really the reason I wanted to turn the camera on right now is because like I've been having a lot of, and this isn't super big, like what I talk about on this channel, but I thought why not? It's my channel. I can talk about whatever I want. I've been dealing with a lot of like comparing myself to other people. I think I've just had a moment of realization in the start of my senior year, like, oh my gosh, I'm a senior in college. Like, I'm gonna graduate college. Like, I do not feel old. Like, I don't feel like I'm gonna graduate soon. And so now that I'm a senior in college and I'm gonna graduate, I'm doing a lot of like comparing, like, I didn't do this in college. I didn't have this typical experience. I still live at home. I don't live like with friends in this like cute apartment where I can make like cute apartment vlogs. Like just all these things like I'm watching online or like my friends do and I'm comparing myself to them. And I do that a lot in my job. That's why like I brought that thought up. I compare myself or I judge myself a lot because I'm not a trained youth minister. I've never done this before. I've never had training to do this. I'm just really doing it from my heart and like what I know how to do. So it's hard in life because it's so easy to say, don't let what other people think of you affect you. Don't let, you know, a societal standard affect how you live. But I'm really noticing that societal standards and expectations do affect me. And it's hard to just say, I'm not gonna let that, you know, affect me, it's really hard. Like, I can't just say that and have it be done. Like, I care a lot and I'm really intentional with how I live. And so when I think it might be weird or different, I really judge myself. And I wanna start trying to not let that happen. And I think this might be something that other people deal with too and struggle with too. So that's why I wanted to talk about it here, like with you guys on my channel, because I feel like someone else is bound to feel how I feel. And I know whenever someone else talks about this, like just feeling kind of out of place or feeling like they're not doing the typical thing or feeling like inferior in a job they have or any of those feelings, I feel like whenever you have someone that feels like you, it just feels a lot better. You're like, oh, I'm not alone. Like, other people go through this. And I know other people go through this, but sometimes I just need a reminder. So it's just a huge shift in August and September. Like, it was just like a big, there was just a lot going on, like a new job, school starting again. Like, after 4 months of summer, I had 4 months of summer, and that's a long summer for me. I'm so good with structure in school, so I had to like get myself back into that, and that was just weird. I'm not a good person with change, and there's just kind of been a lot of change. The theme of this life update is there was a lot of change. Katie's not very good with change, but we're working on it, and we're going with it, and we're feeling good now. So I'm really excited to bring you guys back into my life with some vlogs. You know what I do a lot, but you guys gotta hold me accountable. I compare myself so much to other YouTubers and their vlogs and their lifestyle stuff and like what content I should post on my channel and what content I shouldn't post, because off and on I've been creating content for like more than probably 7 years now. And what has always gotten in my way is my like judgment of myself in my channel and the videos I post. And I'm kind of a perfectionist when it comes with my videos, and I just want to like post them and like let people see them and like do the thing that makes me happy and not worry about all this like other little stuff, like how good the thumbnail is gonna look compared to some other YouTuber. Like, it shouldn't matter. Like, I love this, and I have a lot of these moments, but a lot of times I don't actually put them out there because I'm embarrassed to admit it. So I'm just gonna like put this video out there. Like, you're gonna be hearing this. Like, if you're listening to this right now, that means that I'm one step closer to getting over my silly perfectionism and just doing what I love. So yay for that. Yay for doing what we love. Everyone should strive to do that, even if it scares them a little. So there's your Katie advice. So I think that's all I wanted to tell you guys. I wanted to just chat with you. I have a candle going in my room too right now, so it's just like a cozy time. Going to pick up my brother from the airport in like 10 minutes. He's coming home from college for the first time since I dropped him off. So I'm like gonna cry. I'm so excited to see Jimmy. Jimmy, if you're watching this, I love you so much.
Jimmy.
Good to
have you home.
Are you
Oh.
A few of you have been asking for more vlogs and like days in the life, so I'm definitely gonna do that. And I have some fun teaching stuff coming up, so oh, get excited. I'm excited. Okay, thanks for listening to me chat. I will see you guys in my next video. Have a good day.